Good morning, good people on the interweb. Wednesday is here and it's time to get up, to get decent for work, to print another job application and to send mail everything before I go to work. I woke up productive.
Off to work I go, guys. Late, of course. You know how I was saying that I heard the news that there might be another job offer in a place where I work? Yeah. It was posted today. And of course I sent it some other job application, another job application somewhere else. But then I was like, okay, let's check there. Maybe she put it there, because you never know. And ta-da! It was exactly where I thought it would be. It wasn't there yesterday, guys. Nope. So I wrote that application and then another one in the kindergarten that's on my way to my current workplace. So yeah, who knows, maybe I'm gonna get lucky, who knows. But yeah, I'm a bit late. My hair looks like mess, of course. They look like how I feel, like mess. But anyway, I've prepared everything. I've printed almost everything. And I don't know how she's gonna appreciate me bringing my job application to the office, straight to the office. Who knows? Yes. This work is done. Guys, only two more work days this week. It's a very short week. And I didn't took the job application to the secretary, because they're expecting them from tomorrow on. Enough, if I would bring it today, they wouldn't accept it. So yeah, taking it tomorrow. And once I get home, I gotta mail one more as well. I'm not gonna wait for anything. And today I received mail with notification that on a certain offer, they didn't pick any workers, and that they're gonna repeat the offer again from a different kindergarten, not here, from somewhere else that is still in the circle of 20 kilometers away from me. So I'm willing to move if I find a suitable place to live. Trust me, I am. This clothes, because I feel so too much. Everything is, it's closing my ear. I'm not feeling great. I know I'm complaining a lot. Sorry. And I know I'm gonna say sorry gazillion times more. But you're the only people I can actually talk about everything. You're just there to listen to me rant about things that are happening in my life. but you know, just listening is sometimes enough for someone that has all that, is bottling up everything inside, talking with you. I feel better. So thank you for being there for me. How it was raining today, holy crap. And all the kids from my group that were in my playroom fell asleep. So rain, thank you. You're making my work easier. Look, trust me, a lot easier when they're sleeping. Guys, I love my computer bed moments, but since my aunt and uncle are here, I'm gonna go there, I'm gonna have a cappuccino with them, and then I'm gonna be in front of TV, because that TV show that me and my mom are watching starts in about 10 minutes, and we're gonna watch that. And then it's question of the day time. Fun. Oh, I gotta write something down for my coworker. Bollocks. Yeah. Work time. Where do I have that shit? Oops. Did I just said S word? Yeah, I did. Oops.
Well, I just realized I forgot to film at night. And I woke up for this. So I woke up for a question of the day. August 17th. If you had to spend 5 years in prison, what would you finally have the chance to do? I like it, last year's answer, and I'm gonna stick with that one. Solve the 5 biggest puzzles in the world. In the world. And maybe make some space on my computer, and maybe edit the wrong video. What would you do if you had to spend 5 years in prison? Right. Hey, comments down below. Thanks for watching. Thumbs up this video for yawning. And good night.